So here we have our Visian cartridge. We're gonna fill with the BSS and then fill with some ocucoat. So it's mixed sort of 50-50. Open our lens. We've confirmed the power. And I like to sort of hold it upside down, that let that lens float down. And this is loading the BSS. And you can see the concave portion goes up the side of the lens. And we like to identify the little positioning dot, the leading right edge and trailing left edge. So we know the Visian is properly oriented. And we'll then place it in the little cartridge. We use our other forcep. And grasp the haptic leading footplate, I guess, up to the positioning hole. That's a counter sort of traction between the two hands to pulse that lens forward. Good. We've already moistened our plunger. Now we're ready to go. That eye seal is well positioned in the shooter. Now we'll remove the Mercel ring soaked with 4% lidocaine. We like to use that. Look in the center of the white light for me, please. Good for you. We'll make our two paracentesis incisions. I like to angle them towards the distal direction of the foot plate, the way they'll go. Drop in the cornea. A little 1% lidocaine. May feel a little stinging, numbing drop there. And she's nicely dilated, which is good. Look in the center of that white light, a little ocucoat. Good. Make our incision. I'm dropping my wrist and elbow down. I'm just incising with the plane of the iris. Good. Good. No drop in the cornea. Good. And we'll just pulse that ICL in. Waiting for those leading little mouse ears to unfold. And they did. Viscoelastic. And we try to place that viscoelastic anterior to the ICL deep in the chamber. Good. Little viscoelastic. Good. And we've tucked the leading right haptic. Now we'll tuck the leading left haptic. And I like to tuck the trailing foot plates through the large incision rather than the paracentesis. Good. Okay. I prefer using the bimanual IA to remove the viscoelastic. We're using the Infinity on 30 aspiration 350 vacuum. And it's just a little bit of a slow process. We just take our time and just spend 30, 40 seconds to remove that viscoelastic. I think the early post-op visions are better if you remove a lot of this viscoelastic. Okay, my call. Very nice. Perfect. Antibiotics? And BSS? Just seal those paracentesis incisions a little bit. That looks beautiful. And I prefer not to hydrate the wound to prevent any iris prolapse. It looks perfect.